would venture to say that any city that their economic competitiveness is really very closely linked to their research universities and how good their research universities are. We have the opportunity to turn that research that's done, that may be seen by the public as academic and too far above them, to put it in terms that are not only understandable to the lay public, but also making it relevant to them in their everyday life. It makes people understand why they should support this kind of thing.
Physicians have average of 6 to 20 questions when they see patients. They only have very short time to find answers. As Hermes basically is providing an effective tool, the overall goal is to improve the quality of patient care and increase the efficiency and hopefully to reduce the cost and also reduce medical error as well. It will ultimately benefit patients and the most.
This is really what it's about. This is where the rubber meets the road. Because I can look around this floor and demonstrate to you the kinds of real world opportunities for a student to come in and learn about how value is added to products. But I think it's really about, you know, looking at this representative setting for what manufacturer does and thinking about how can we have students feel comfortable walking into this environment and say, give me some work to do. I want to contribute to this firm.
Iron Age is a period of time when we have no written records from this particular part of the world. And since many of these graves included what we call grave goods, lots of jewelry, weapons made of metal, there was a lot of organic material. Back in the day, that would simply have been removed. We can learn a lot about the more fragile metal objects by using the CAT scans, because no conservator is going to be able to open those things up and actually excavate them without destroying them. And then you can actually reconstruct the costume, and all of a sudden these people are there. In three dimensions, they have faces. They can almost be said to have personalities at that point. We have these really fabulous belts in some of the high-status women's graves that consist of thousands of tiny little bronze staples that are attached to the leather. They would have taken hours of work. I call them sort of the Iron Age Harley biker chicks. Bringing the past back to life is, I think, what most archaeologists are interested in doing when it comes right down to it.
There are two aspects that make UWM vital to the economy in the Milwaukee area. The first is one that's often overlooked, which is really talented students. The second aspect is real-time collaboration with the right researchers. We very much like to work with those people, but we'd rather not dictate what that research be. We'd like to let it unfold as the innovation unfolds from the university, and then pick and choose the right areas where it makes sense for us to work together. That's the value that UWM brings, is combining research with practical, real-world solutions.